holding on your rope got me 10 feet off the ground.
Alright, I'll start off right from the top. What is the inspiration for your group name?
The Jabberwocky is actually the name of a creature in a book or a poem by Lewis Carroll called Through the Looking Glass. It's a dragon in the forest.
Alright, so if each of you could describe your dance style with one word, what would you use?
Razor,
sure.
Oh, that's two words, sorry. Razor.
Razor.
Okay, if you guys could dance in one music video, whose would it be and why?
It would be the Jabberwocky's music video.
Yes, right. Why? Because it'll be the bomb.com.
Okay, 30 years from now, how would the Jabberwocky's like to be remembered as part of dance history?
Hella tight.
Actually, 30 years from now, Jabberwocky's is going to be like ruling the world, so
yes,
it's no real need to be remembered because we'll be always all the time.
That was a joke, by the way.
Okay, so
not to sound cocky, but we're the best.
Any advice for dance crews out there?
Work hard.
Stay true to your element.
Persistence and patience.
Be original.
Dedication. Be original and work hard. Like, really dedicate yourself to your passion, because it will carry you through. Like, we never had any idea that this would happen to us. And just for the love of the art is why we kept doing it. And, you know, the stars were aligned, and I guess we were dealt the right hand, and, you know, it popped off for us. So that's the best advice I guess I can give to people that are passionate about what they are blessed to do. Like, whether it's cooking, whether it's, you know, drawing or whatever, just stay passionate about it. Because even if you don't get, like, limelight or that type of thing, you'll have a fulfilled life because you'll be doing exactly what you're designed to do.
So. Amazing.
So, Crack, you wear the Jabberwocky's crew and you're on VerveGirl.com.